You are now watching the new episode of iMally TV. Well, it's a new week and it's a new Music Friday playlist. So let's see what the Sano speaker is saying about the new releases of this week. Let's get into this. Okay, so we're still drinking. This is the last of the Aston Merrigold drink. So we're drinking this one today. I don't even know what this one's called. Oh, smoked pineapple and red chili and ginger. I'm sure I didn't like this one, you know. Can't remember when was the last time I tried this one, but hold on, let me taste it again. You can taste the spice in this. My Birmingham accent's coming out as well. You can taste the spice. It's not too bad, but it does have a kick, you know. I don't know what Aston Merrigold was thinking, to be honest. Putting spice in cocktails. What I'm doing? Anyway, do you like the new flowers? Look at my new flowers. Yes. I thought, you know, to usher in the season, you know, because we're deep into autumn/fall and winter is coming. I wonder what I'm going to do for Christmas. Ooh, I didn't think about that. Should I decorate the room for Christmas? Oh my God, I didn't think about that. Should I decorate around here for Christmas? Oh, I didn't think about that. Anyway, new flowers and new aesthetic. I think I want to keep these flowers up until spring. See how we get on. Anyway, Perrie. Perrie's released another single, and this is the second single in a couple of weeks, honey, because You Go Your Way, once again, is a flop. So she's released another single. I think it's Me, Myself, and You. I saw a snippet on Twitter, and it's giving ballad. And to be honest, I feel like this is something that I've been waiting for. I want to hear Perrie's vocals, you know, because she was the lead singer in Little Mix. That's what always drawn me to her, and that's what made me believe that she was going to be the lead runner when it comes to the solo artists. This is the reason why I thought Perrie was going to be successful, because she can sing. She can sing. She's a talented singer. So she released a new single, Me, Myself, and You. I don't know what's going on with Perrie. Recently, they met up with leigh-anne. Leigh-anne went on tour. Jade and Perrie, they went to the London show, which I thought was really cute. I thought that was really nice. I don't know what's going on with Perrie. It's just all up in the air. I don't know. But to be honest with you, I'm at the end of my tether. I'm going to get to that point where I'm going to stop reacting to her songs, because I just feel like I'm not her target audience, which is a shame, because I really was looking forward to being a fan of her music. But I feel like I'm not her target audience, and I feel like it's not fair if I'm not her target audience for me to react to her music, because clearly it's not going to sit right with me. So yeah, I feel like I'm getting close to the end of my tether. So this one is going to be whatever it is. I think it's a ballad. So we're just going to see how it goes. So without any further delay, let's see what the Sano speaker is saying about Perrie's Me, Myself, and You.
You're the darkest part of me.
Okay, it is giving ballad. Hopefully.
You'll have to show up on the mountains. Take my head up to the clouds. Then you're the one to talk me down. And back again. I keep running in circles, there's never an end. Don't miss being me, myself, and you. A piece of me that I don't get to choose. You're in every lonely night. I can get you off my mind. It's always been me, myself, and you. No matter how I try to call you lost, you're always holding on too tight. I guess you're a part of me for life.
Sounds like a Demi Lovato track.
It's always been me, myself.
Before you click off this video, like, comment, and subscribe. Whether you liked what I said or not, I want to know your thoughts. So go on, tell me your thoughts before you click off.
I guess you're a part of me for life.
Actually not bad. Now, where do we go from here? Where do we go from here? Because I feel like Perrie wants to make fun pop records. I feel like she wants to experiment with her sound. I feel like she wants to do a lot of things with her music career. And for me, I feel like that is the Perrie that I was buying into. So where do we go from here? Where do we find the balance? I can listen to that. I can listen to that on a day-to-day basis. I love slow music. I love thoughtful music. I love emotional music. I love to hear vocals. I love it. I love it all. But where does she go from here? Where? And that's the question. That is literally the question. Where does she go from here? It's going to be a track that the fans like. I feel like she's talking about... I thought she was talking about her son, but it sounds like she's talking about a serious relationship. Regardless, where do we go from here? Perrie, what are we doing, hon? What are we doing? But what I would say is, I will continue listening to her music because this is something that I would like. So I will continue listening to her new stuff and I'm just praying that it works out for her because she's not having a good road and she deserves success. So let's just pray. Pray for Perrie. Thank you for watching. I love you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, search iMally UK. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter, search iMally UK. And don't forget to follow me on TikTok, search iMally TV. Because the streets are always talking.